Journey maps are literally everywhere these days. If you're working in UX, marketing, sales, innovation, customer experience, the chances are really high that you've probably already seen a journey map or maybe even created one. But there is a really big problem with journey maps, and that is that most of them are a complete waste of time. Why? Really simple, because they fail in the end to solve a customer or business challenge. And that is really sad. I've been in so many projects where a very passionate and dedicated team works on mapping a user's or a customer's journey, and then in the end fail to actually deliver value. And it doesn't have to be that way. The reason for this is most people don't know how to actually start and structure a good, useful journey map. They either go online looking for examples and templates and then get paralyzed by the sheer amount of different information in all those canvases, or they spend too much time staring at a blank piece of paper, trying to figure out what is the first post-it, what is the first line that I need to put on here. What if I would tell you that there's a reliable way you can create a useful journey map in 1 hour or less? Hard to believe, right? Well, it's actually what I did recently in an online workshop with over 200 people. We took a business challenge and we mapped a journey. We started mapping a journey, and then at the end already had some useful insight. And the secret to this is that there is a really simple 4-step process you can follow for any journey map that is going to create something useful. And this 4-step process, it's not rocket science. You just can use this in every project. So, because that seemed to work really well and a lot of people appreciated it, I'm going to repeat this workshop once more. So I'm going to teach you this 4-step process. And if you're considering creating a journey map for the first time, or maybe if you've already created dozens of journey maps and just want to see if you can use a smarter approach, do things differently, do things in a more effective way, then this workshop might just be something you're interested in. So if you want to know more, or if you want to save your seat because they might sell out, click over here. This will take you to the information page about the workshop, and you can also register there. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. I'll be happy to answer all your questions, and I look forward to see you on the other side. Bye-bye.